I'm also glad that guy is up on that light pole.